We're here at the Fort Lauderdale Hollywood Airport. And what we're doing here, you might ask? Well, we're actually being hosted by Southwest Airlines because today is their inaugural flight from Fort Lauderdale to Belize. With me, I have Brad. Good morning to you, Brad.
Hey, good morning. Nice to be with you.
Well, it's the big day. Talk to me. What's happening? What are the preparations?
We're so honored to have the Minister of Tourism with us today and all of the work and the help of Belize Tourism Board to help us launch this new flight. It's a little chaotic, right? Everyone travels and they know what it's like at the airport, but the ease of Southwest, the bags fly free, the no change fees, all of that is really contributing to what I think is going to be an amazing experience for people to get from South Florida to Belize.
As Southwest Airlines prepared to launch its inaugural flight to Belize from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, USA this past weekend, seven Belizean reporters and videographers were hosted by Southwest to witness this event. The team of media personnel were at the Fort Lauderdale Hollywood Airport on Sunday morning for what turned out to be a festive time both at the Southwest gate and on the flight. According to Brad Hawkins of Southwest Airlines, flying directly to Belize was an excellent idea, whose time had come.
When an airline adds a new route, it's about both sides of the equation. So we have opened a new facility this weekend in Fort Lauderdale that is easier than Miami and cheaper than Miami. And it brings the value of bags fly free and no change fees for Southwest travelers in the United States. They want to go to wonderful places, and so we're now taking them to Belize City from the east coast of the United States. We already serve it from Houston every day and from Denver this summer on Saturdays. This first flight is really the start of a new chapter where we're plugging Belize into our network in multiple points on a daily basis. We're very excited about it.
The night prior to the inaugural departure, a reception took place at iHeartMedia, where we got to know more about how and why this flight came to be. Speaking with us was the director for the Belize Tourism Board, Karen Bevins.
It started with the success of the November 15 decision to have a direct flight from Houston Hobby to Belize. And because of the success of that flight, I think Southwest decided to look at other options for Belize. They have seen the demand for Belize growing, and they believe that with their success they have seen, they could benefit more from having other routes into Belize.
Meanwhile, Tourism Minister Manuel Heredia Jr. told Love News that good things will come out of this cooperation between Belize and Southwest Airlines.
I believe that you will see more tourists flying to Belize. You will see other airlines going down with your prices. And I believe that this will boost up our economy a lot more. And we are very thankful to Southwest.
Boarding the inaugural flight was one of Belize's attorneys, Marilyn Williams. And while on board, we spoke to a Key West resident who was on her way to Belize along with her husband.
Fancy meeting you here.
No, right? Didn't expect to see all this.
So you're getting on the inaugural flight?
Yes, I am. I didn't realize that it was the inaugural flight.
Did you? Why Southwest?
Well, because I like the price, but mostly because it's flying out of Fort Lauderdale. That's more convenient. My family lives in Fort Lauderdale, so it's so much easier.
I love Southwest. I always fly Southwest. They're my favorite airline, and they go everywhere. Now to Belize.
So what are you looking forward to in Belize?
Some time on the beach, some scuba diving, underwater creatures, some good seafood, and just hanging with some locals.
Dion Spain has been employed by Southwest Airlines for the past 11 years as a flight attendant. On Sunday, however, he was a passenger as he headed to his home in Belize for a few days. We spoke to him about his experience working with Southwest.
I can't be any happier than where I'm at right now with the awesome company that I work for.
For Southwest this weekend, it was more than just a direct entry from Fort Lauderdale to Belize. It was inaugural flights to multiple destinations.
It is an embarrassment of riches for us. On the same day, we connect Belize City to South Florida. We also bring Grand Cayman, Montego Bay, and Cancun. We're now in 15 international Latin American Caribbean destinations. America's largest airline is ready to take on the rest of the world with our low fares and our great people.
Southwest Airlines is headquartered in Dallas, Texas, USA, and flies to over 100 destinations around the world. Reporting for Love News, I am Renee Trujillo.